And we are back. Let's continue. And yes, it's 3 a.m. We just finished the prologue and we're about to start the actual game. Oh yeah, and the maps are randomly generated every time. The road home. And we have a needle. Well, let's stay here then. But what if that one is the lucky one? Strange mechanic, this one with the gas around the house. Not really sure what our character is. Don't think it's a human. Stay in the light. Already heard that. The accident. Oh. Is he referring to the doctor scene or? Before that, sure. What? A mushroom? Oh yeah. This was also storage. Yep. Oh, mushrooms. Generator. They're coming either way. Get out. Let's drop that off. That's bring a bandage with us, just in case. I'm gonna explore this zone for now. Oh, poisonous mushrooms. Really? Yeah, and it's stone. Oh, one really cool thing about this game is the fact that you don't see behind you. You see what you think it's there, but things change. Still, I think a human could see a bit more in front of him. If you can still lure enemies into those traps. No enemies. Those people. I'll come back here later. Hello? Ooh. Maybe? Never mind. Oh. That trap. Chinese stone. Yep. Damn. I wish the one with the weapon got stuck in there. Value for the early game. If you can't tell by now, I really like to collect things. Oh. I remember this. Each tier you have to pick a negative and a positive trait. One is forced on you. I wanna see further. See the world! Maybe. Still need the weapon though. Logs. Gasoline or fuel or whatever. Put the dinosaur in a can. Damn, can I get some logs around here? Make myself a board with nails at least. Oh, okay then. Maybe. Let's go! Oh, sorry, dog. Kill no weapon. Shouldn't really be going anywhere without one, a weapon. All you need is logs. But there are no logs. Go. Yeah, one. Thanks. Thanks a lot, game. Well, that's two now. That's a dog. here. Any volunteers? No? Come on. Oh, shit, that was close. Karma, I guess. Actually have good loot, but no freaking boards. One thing you really need early game. I guess not really, but watch them be right next to the house where I didn't lock or something. I don't think I've ever been to a place like this before. When I played first time, I mean. Yes, that thing has hidden passages with mushrooms. Underground entrance, exit, whatever. Almost had me again. Oh. Is it getting dark? Oh, it is. That then, let's run. Oh. Stamina food, right? Yep. What? Here. Gonna do some inventory management here. For sure. Cook that. Was enough. I feel safer already. Control to shift to split the stack. It's night already. Let there be light. Sure, no one heard that, right? Missed loot in my own house. Tonight actually sounds scarier than last time I played. That's good. That's really good. Sure, we're fine. Just the first night. The night's not over, buddy. Shh. What presents? It's daytime. We're alive. Would have been embarrassing to die on the first night. Actually, kind of did with those things in the house. Oh, I remember this guy. Yep, I'm just a piece of meat, and you're a wolf. Don't eat me. Have a gun. At least shoot me first. Jesus. Also, I'm not a doctor, but that looks like a deadly wound. It looks fine. Getting a feeling that's not his jacket and that was not his original gun. Hello, comrade. Good to see you. And you are wearing a red jacket. Comrade, you good, right? But word travels fast in those woods, man. Lost that key like 2 days ago, 3 days. On me, bro, right now. No guns. So you want me to get in shape so you can eat me, right? Right. Oh, okay. We're comrades now, right? You mean the zero other people that are coming with you right now? Nice, nice. Look at my chicken. My chicken's amazing. Maybe. Watch. Duct tape. More duct tape. Oh, you buy weapons and ammo. I have some weapons for you, my friend. Yeah, wolf, still a wolf. You buy booze, what? And drugs. What the fuck? Liar. Right up lying to me. We'll be right back, Mr. Wolf. Don't run away. Well, you live here and here. I know this because I, as I said before, I played this quite a while ago. I'm pretty sure the toolbox is what you need to upgrade the workstation after the first upgrade. And since he's here, they got really lucky with these things. Yeah, they come. Maybe not both of them. Heroes. Anything I really need here? God, oh, silk frame. Smell you later, Mr. Wolf. Oh, act. Hey, I just did that. But thanks. Yeah, decent weapon. I have a plank with some nails in it, and you have a freaking AK right there. So I'm gonna cut it here, maybe keep it one day, one night cycle, so I can check between recordings, see if everything's working properly. So I'll see you next time.